Okay, so we're back. Oh, I forgot we can do this. So yeah, I took a break. So what is it? We only have, like, this one other level, and then we're at the boss zone. Yeah. Okay. So let's go ahead and go into this. It looks like we are saving whatever that is. So let's go to stage one, and I don't know what this looks like. Oh my god, I don't care about your stupid shit. Every time I talk to you, it's always like, hey, I can tell you shit you never heard of. Shut the fuck up. Oh. What is... Oh, wow. A spike that early. Oh, shit. Well, then. I think this is a Sonic Colors level. I'm not very familiar with Sonic Colors, but I'm pretty sure this is Sonic Colors. Because just when the first guys we saw, they look like from Sonic Colors. Could be wrong, though. Okay. I don't know what that was all about. I keep forgetting. Yeah, I thought so. This is totally Sonic Colors. Whoa, what? Why is this so awesome? Was this in Sonic Colors? This is pretty cool. Oh, crap. Oh, that has a limited duration? I guess that makes sense. It's too OP. Please nerf. Okay, I don't know where I'm going with this, honestly. Oh, it's another freaking bullpup. Oh, he just says that. He's like, spikes! Wait, how do I get up? The weird thing is I don't really know what's going on with this ability. Like, it's existent in this game, I know that much, but... Wait, what? Are you kidding? Do they really just run out the second I ran out? Stop jumping. Stop jumping. That's kind of bullshit. Oh, I almost got hit by that fire. Oh, it's okay. There we go. Oh, I got a thingy. Oh, shit. Well, and now I play the extended waiting game. Or not, apparently. I don't... Ah, crap, I was supposed to... Ah. I guess I go down? I guess so, huh? Okay, let's try to stay up this time. Boom. Dead. You're done, son! Like, why does he say it like that? I don't understand. What the hell? That's cool. Oh! No! Okay. Yeah, jump! There we go! Awesome! I will destroy the... Ah! How long does this last for, though? Like, apparently not that long. But it lasts for quite a bit, honestly. Well, doesn't that suck? That's so cool, though. Like, I don't even care if it doesn't last for that long. It's so awesome. Wow, that's cool. That is really cool. Okay! Oh, come on! Are you fucking with me? Should probably touch that checkpoint. Well, I mean, I haven't died yet, you know. Of course, as I say that, I'm fucking myself over. Alright, good. Step. Step! Okay, good. Oh, I freaking did a... Go! There we go. Fuck off! I should have jumped. Oh, wait, I need that. I need that! Oh. Come on, hurry up! Ooh. Well, I guess that worked out rather well. Well, wait, what the fuck? Why are you going that way? I fucking specifically... Okay, I'm stuck. I'm fucking... That's why I couldn't do anything. I had so many rings, damn it! Okay, oh, what the hell? Oh, neat! What the, why? Woo! Fun!
Get those.
Okay, I guess I'm going this way. Woohoo! I don't know what's going on, honestly, and it's I'm very confused. Oh, no, no, no! That was on my rings again for the fucking umpteenth time! Oh my god! The amount of murder I want to freaking do right now. I'm going really slow. Okay. Oh my god, with these fucking bullshit things, I'm gonna murder someone. Okay, what the fuck was that? Get up there. Oh, great. Oh, come on. Holy shit, with this goddamn game. Like, really? Can I possibly get any lucky, unluckier? I don't think I ever played a game that I, like, wanted to legitimately just yell at more. Holy shit, this fucking game. Oh god, I broke the game. Oh, come on. Who wants to bet I almost had the freaking, whatchamacallit? I almost had the perfect. Who wants to bet that I almost had it, but I fucked it up somehow? Here we go. Perfect. How many Sonic fans are yelling at me, being like, no, you're terrible at this game, stop playing it, you're ruining my childhood. To which I reply is, fucking this game's ruining my life. So who's really at fault here? Oh, get that! Alright, well, fuck it. There we go, that's what I wanted to get. Huh. Get it, get it, get it, get it! Oh, fuck you! Why am I getting a perk? Why is that there? Oh, no, 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 I need that, I need that, I need that, I need that! Like, some of these things are a little obnoxious of where they are, because how are you supposed to know where they are? Okay. Alright, whatever. I got no fucking rings. The amount of rings I had near the end. And I just lost every single bit. Oh, wait, what? That? I really got a perfect rating? But my time was so terrible. I had no rings. How did I get a perfect? Blazing Meteor. Alright, another achievement for whatever. I'll check these achievements out later. So I can be like, oh, they're for doing completely shit in this planet's wasp area. Wisp. I say wasp, it's not even an A. Terrible at reading. Have I ever mentioned that? Pretty sure I mentioned that in like every single series ever. Alright, explore this area as the other Sonic to go in and hurt things. Use left thumbstick to. Oh, yeah, I know how to do this actually. I know how. I enjoy the 3D Sonic levels. I enjoy it a lot. Press A after launching. I know, I know. Well, actually, I know that works, but at the same time, it doesn't work for me, like, ever, when I want to zero in on the enemies with my homing attack. Alright, so how we starting this? Alright. I think this level looks amazing on 3D, and, I mean, this level just looks amazing in general. It's really freaking vibrant, and I love it. Okay. Alright, where are you shooting me at? Well, I didn't even make it a point to grab those, but, you know. If I had Light Dash, I would get them all. I just really want Light Dash to be, a thing that I can constantly use. Okay, what the frack? What the fuck? Oh, those things break. Huh. I didn't even notice these things fall. I haven't come to the point where... There we go. I was asking why. Oh, I should have jumped to that. I could have maximized my points on that, but I didn't. So, yeah. And... Boom! Okay, that's what I wanted to do. What? What is with this water? Okay. So I like 3D better than I like this 2D shit. Make the 3D come back. Oop! Ah, crap! 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 Oh! I was doing really good. Yeah, see, the homing system likes to work some of the time, but not all the time. Okay. What? Charge hold! Oh, that's rad. I like that. That's really cool. I guess I can't go that way. I mean, I probably will. That's probably possible. Oh, wonderful. This is where I lose my rings. So, oh. Oh, what? Okay. I could have waited for that. Okay. Wait, oh. It's a wall thingy. Forgot about those. It's weird, they introduce some of these mechanics and then you kind of just forget about them because you have to go the right way to see a lot of these things. Wait, that didn't really hurt me? Why does this hurt me? Like, that should count as invincibility frames. I don't understand. It's obnoxious when shit like that happens because some of these things should just count for you and not against you. And I fucked that up pretty hard. Huh, not getting back up there. I'm pretty sure someone's with me on this, though. Like, those should count. Like, using these rockets should help you and not count against you. Or at least, like, when you're in the form. Like, I understand, like, when you're charging the form up. But when you're already in the form, it should not hurt. Because there are some things that are out of your control. Like I said, it comes to, like, a whole thing, like, oh, no, you gotta time it correctly and everything. It's like, no, I don't think I should be able to time everything correctly in the first go. So, I mean, maybe it was just me wanting to, you know, justify me losing rings instead of saying I should have been more careful. But I still feel like that should be a thing, where I get invincibility frames for some certain items. What the fuck? That's another thing I don't understand. Why is it that sometimes the homing system works, and other times it does fucking... Like, what is happening? What am I doing that's making that stop? Because I'm still getting hurt by them, but I'm not freaking. I don't understand what's wrong with it. Maybe I have terrible timing and that's why I'm getting. Well, that's just fucking obnoxious. Hey, maybe it's because my timing is bad. Fuck. That's another thing I don't understand. Actually, I ran into those rings and I didn't grab a single one of them. Like, what the fuck's up with that? It was obvious I ran into some, but is it because I was still recovering from my damage, I just couldn't pick them up? No. Oh, okay. Oh. Alright, fine. Yeah, no. Another thing I should have been aware of, right? Because like I said, I don't consider this a bad game at all. Some of these things just... Some of these mechanics don't work the way I think they should work. That's not saying it's a bad game because of that. It just means that, you know, I believe that these things should work in a certain way, and I'm getting disappointed when they don't. I'm just the one who's fucking up, really. That's the issue. The game's not fucking up. Okay, now that is a part where I can say the game's fucking up. I touched that shit head on. I fucking touched that life up, damn it! Okay, let's see. So holding X pushes it through, but I don't need it anymore, so fuck it. Oh no! Ah! Fucker! Oh, what? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, I need rings now.